Irving Primary School.
My name is Kota Zaid and I'm from the Tulsa Farm Irving Primary School.
This lesson is Calculus. Chapter 5, Indefinite Integration. And this lesson, we'll find the antiderivatives for these two indefinite integration. Okay?
Okay.
So first we'll start from the first indefinite integration. And for this, is it improper or is it proper?
It is all proper.
You mean improper?
Improper.
And for this first indefinite integration, well, what is a domain?
The domain can be anything.
Okay, yes. So, starting from the first method, and you will solve the first question. So, let me write this method. What do you call it?
We call it partial fraction
completing, right?
Yes.
And this question is integral 3x cubed over 4x squared plus 3 dx. So, like this, first, what would you want to have? What would you have first? Okay, because that is a completing, right? Then the B. So right now for this, you can you separate?
Yes.
Wait, for this one, but this is a times. This is a times. Okay.
Okay, so here f is half right, here also times, and x times here.
So separate this part, right?
Yes.
Correct.
I put bracket because anything is positive here.
Because it is in the real numbers. Okay, so what do you have here? This is your answer?
Yes.
Okay, next, the second method.
Write down the method.
And this is a partial fraction
bracket comparison of coefficients.
So first it's a 3/4. But remember, here's the x cubed and here's the x squared. So you must have an x. And that is a 4x squared plus 3. So for this, both sides, you will times 4 bracket 4x squared plus 3. This one don't have. So this you have that, okay, so first is the 3x times the 4x squared plus 3. After that you have that 4a, which times the 4x squared plus 3. And then you have the 4bx plus 4c. Okay, so right now for this you can times them in. is also called expand.
So actually these two no more, so this whole thing will equal zero.
Yes.
So that means A will need to equal zero.
Because you don't have any other x squares over there.
Yes. B cannot be zero.
Yes, because then you have an extra 9x over here.
Yes. So B will need to be negative, and it will definitely over 4 to cancel this part.
Yes.
So 9 over 4.
Because actually it's a 9.
Yes. And the C will equal 0.
Yes, very good, because there are no other constants.
Yes.
Oh, you have that cube. You will need to put this in because that this is exactly that part. And also remember, you have to sub these things, okay?
Yes.
How about your x? Yes. Here there are two of the fours, right? And also when you put the x in, you have an extra 2 that come out. So next for this part, you will put this x in, which then will have the extra half that come out.
Wait, the second I... Oh, I know what I'm missing.
So that would be the 3 over 8. So here, this is your answer, right?
Right.
Okay, so this is for the first question.
Okay.
Next is the second question. The second question. What is the domain?
The domain also can be anything.
Okay. But remember, this is in
improper fraction.
What I wanted to say is in real numbers.
Okay.
Okay, well, it's also correct that this is a improper fraction. Okay?
Okay.
So can I erase this first?
Okay.
So the first method for the second question is?
The first method for the second partial fraction.
And this is? Complete deal, right?
Yes.
And this question?
This question is integral 5x to the power of 4 over 2x squared plus 5 dx.
So for this question, first can we have that 5 over 2 to come out? So right now over here, because this completing, you have to get more of those holes, right?
Yes.
So here, this one times x squared to get here, right?
Correct.
So can we also times x squared to this?
Of course.
Like this, right?
Right.
But then you have to minus. But did you realize it is actually this times 5 over 2? Did you realize it?
Yeah.
So here also times 5 over 2. And then plus it back and nothing else. So like this. Here, 5 over 2 and then the integral. Here is x squared dx, right?
Right.
And then here is a minus 5 over 2 integral. What is it?
5 over 2 integral 5 over 2 dx.
So actually this 5 over 2 can come out, right?
Yes.
And remember this time for this, it can straight away come out. So right now for that, can we integrate?
Definitely, yes.
Okay, right now here we use one of the formulas, right? Right? formula.
Actually, Jenna, I'll use another one.
Like this? Is it right? Yes?
Yeah.
Okay, yes. So like this we can simplify.
Yep.
So like this, next we're on to the second method, which is
partial fraction.
The comparison of
coefficient.
Okay. So first of all, here we have the 5x. Do we have a square? Do we have a square? Like this, is it right?
Yeah.
On both sides, can we times 2 bracket 2x squared plus 5. Okay? So like this is okay?
Yep.
So right now these two can actually cancel, right?
Yes, and you may write your words bigger.
So for A, A, what do you think is it?
A will, anyway, can you first explain these two?
Okay.
These two can be no more.
like this, is it right?
Yeah.
And this is a zero, right?
Okay. Now that we can say A definitely is a zero, because there are nothing cubes. Definitely C is a zero, because here B definitely not a zero.
So B, because here's a 4 and here's a 25, right?
Yes, okay, so yeah. It should be negative 25 over 4. Well,
okay,
B also cannot be 0.
So right now here B over here times 10 already, right?
Yep.
So that means it's a negative 125 over 2. Am I right?
Right.
Because that here times a 10. Then of that, you divide the 2.
No.
So it will just be like that, right?
Yeah.
So it can be like this, then here is plus. Like this, right?
Right.
So right now for this here, we can separate. Oh, wait. Yep, like this. After that, over here, can integrate? Can?
Of course.
Here, can integrate? How about here?
We use this.
Yes, correct. We'll use that. Like this, is it right? Like this, is it correct?
Yep.
So here the answer is same?
Yes.
So these are the two methods for the second indefinite integration, okay?
Okay.
So can we continue the next lesson?
Yes, and what you want to say?
Okay, so if you like our videos, Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Okay, so for this lesson, we'll end here, okay?
Right.